Hey, look, I know it's been a while, man. It's been a while. When I did that System of a Down, Toxicity, that was damn near the best song I ever heard in my life. I gave it a 10 out of 10. I think it's perfect. I heard it a couple more times after that. I think the replay value is insane. I think it's just a crazy song. So why did I wait about 6-7 months? Because it's like every time I do a song like that, it just be like, it's just so much pressure to keep listening to them, because it's like, dang, what if I don't like nothing else? What if that's a one-hit wonder? What is this? Like, it's just so much things. So I just like just move on and just accept that masterpiece for what it is. But I got to keep it going. I can't think like that. I got to keep it going. Maybe this could become like one of my favorite bands, one of my favorite, like, even genres or just like groups, period. Because like, if you can make that song, just my first time listening to y'all, you make something that good, maybe y'all just that good. Maybe y'all just for me. So let's get it, man. Let's get it, man. Whatever happened, happened. I know I'm not going to like nothing as much as I like that Toxicity, though, you know, because it's just like, I'm sorry. It's a perfect song, man. But let's see what happened, man. Chop suey. And I know this video going to get blocked, but I got to do the official version because I like seeing them in action. So if I got to blur it out, then I just blur it out. Y'all probably already seen a video anyway, but I got to see them in action, man.
In your
Before anything, crank that. Yeah, 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 crank that. Crank that all the way up. Mm-hmm. Man, it don't matter, man. It don't matter if you raised in the hood, man. It don't matter if you did 10 years in prison. It don't matter if you just shot somebody yesterday. It don't matter if you play golf. None of that good music is good music. Anybody can recognize good music and great vocals. I think that this dude right here might be my favorite vocalist ever. And I only heard two songs. It's something about this nigga voice that give me chills and make me feel something, man, every time. Like every time I listen to this nigga, I just be on the brink of, like, it just be like tears just be wanting to come out for no reason. Like for no literal reason at all. Like, nigga, just sit there and listen to the song. What are you feeling? Like, hey, weak ass nigga, what are you feeling? Like, listen to the fucking song. I'm sitting here feeling shit. Okay. But I don't know. I apologize. I forgot his name too. Y'all told me his name. It was a while ago. I forgot his name. But like, I literally, it's to the point I'm starting to like this dude so much that I want to just watch him interviews. Like, I want to watch him in an interview. I will sit here and react to this nigga interview and upload that shit to this channel just because I'm starting to just like this dude. I never heard nobody sing like this. I just never heard it. The vocal range from soft whisper to the yelling, then this fucking bending he be doing. Like, he's an airbender, but with vocals. He's a vocal bender. One of the last one. He's the last one. It's crazy, man. The Avatar. Damn. Obviously, I like that song. I like Toxicity better, but I like that song. No way around it. It's no way around it. Now, I don't want to demean the rest of the people in the group, but it's that dude. It's that dude, man. He do something to me, man. I can sit here and dick ride for another hour, but unfortunately, I got 100 more reactions I have to do today. I got to. I will speed back up with the Chop Suey, not the Chop Suey, the System Over Down, my bad, and get it cranked up in rotation more. I will not wait another 6-7 months. I promise you that.